Maya, I love Flavor, I love Witch Kids, all of those guys. Akon believed in the record just like I believed in it. You jumped in it.
Okay. This is a mindset of an innovator. You are an innovator. Well, and that's why you're able to go on all out and implement all of this drastic change.
But as a Liberian living abroad and have the type of connection I have from working with Akon's Convict Music label years ago and Interscope Records and Universal Music Group, I felt that, okay, since my promoters, Liberian promoters, are booking all of the other acts and they're talented Liberians, it's my job to go out, identify, right, and brick a Liberian act, leveraging my Nigerian connection, right? Since I understand it like Nigerian.
Absolutely.
Act.
And then bring back a sense of purpose, sense of belonging to Liberia.
That's right.
Give them their own definition.
Their own definition.
Awesome.
And that's what I did.
Awesome.
American, African sounds being adapted in America. As you notice, WizKids just got nominated for a Grammy with Drake. This is the first time, but Wiz's been around forever.
Now tell me about this journey, this transition. How easy or how difficult have they been for you so far since you conceptualized LIB Music?
I've created a lot of enemies for no reason. There are a lot of big artists in Africa, like, you know, you name them. They're not getting the type of proceeds that the US artists would get. Why? Because we do not have a system that's set up that will track your music when it's played and that will pay your residual for life. So it's my goal, and it's LIB Music goal, right? Marvin Records already took lead on this. And it's our goal to come here to the States and get these artists in Africa that's already got a name for themselves, find them a US record or find them US producers to break them in the US market.
Now
you
tell
me blush, by the way.
No, you shouldn't. You shouldn't. Now tell me, what platform have you created for Africans who have valuable music, who are passionate about what they do, and want to harness that to your label?
The deal, most people say Akon's my friend, so Akon helped me leverage the deal. No, Akon will tell you, he didn't help Al get his deal. No longer touring, they have residuals coming back from the publishing system that this country is built with.
You have such a great vision for what you do.
Thank
well
you.
Well done with that. Now, when you get to other producers, other CEOs in the music industry in America, how easy do they resonate with your idea?
24 years old at Universal Music Group, and I didn't get a deal from an A&R person, I got a deal from the VP of Universal, Sylvia Rome.
So you go to the top.
Every child that comes from Africa at least has the opportunity to live just a normal life, have light provided for him so he can have the opportunity.
Holy Ghost fired the demon then.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Holy Ghost fired the demon then.